This is how to play Roblox on a school Chromebook for free. So first you go to this website, the link will be in the description. Then you paste this link in here. Then you go to go. Then you should be all good. You press open. Then you should be good now. Now you just have to log in or create a new account and you're okay. Wait for it. There. See, now I'm in my Roblox account. And yeah. Thank you for watching, hope this helps, and goodbye.